we're up early. Today is the day to get all the electrics certified. So we are off to Somerton, which is miles away. And yeah, get all the electrics checked over and make sure everything's safe. So we just arrived at Northern RV. We're going to leave the van with them overnight and pick it up tomorrow. So we're just driving back now from the electricians. We have the certificate, so everything is compliant and safe. It's a great feeling. So yeah, everything can now continue with the build. And yeah, hopefully things are going to start to progress pretty quickly. Yeah, that's it.
So this is the inverter fixed in place here. And if we power it on, I don't know if you can see, but there's a readout on the screen of the voltages and the outputs and the battery level and the internal temperature. And in normal operation, it's pretty quiet. It's worth mentioning at this point that I don't recommend disassembling high voltage equipment unless you do it with great care. So as you can see, I changed the projector mount to be a little bit closer to the ceiling to give me more headroom. I've also added a speed control for the fan just to keep noise under control there.